largest migration since World War II.
I'm sitting alone over here, got my eyes full of tears, lost my job, no career, so confused that I fear that the world will remember me. I am a refugee, somebody help me please, ease the pain.
It's ice cream, it's ice cream,
somebody help me please.
Migrants to arrive this year, the country's interior minister says. That's more than double the forecast at the start of the year, and those numbers could rise further.